Well, a little while back, you took quite a series of tests, and how do you feel about coming here and drinking this strange material?
Life is unusual. I feel like I am unusable. Dark places that I used to go, in this room that glows with this hookah smoke and the crack blurry mirrors trying to face my hell. I don't want to do the work, try to change myself. And it's crowded looking in my head, and maybe I'm a coward, it's down to my crooked thoughts, crazy seem to get louder. My shadow looking suspect.
Don't ask about pain.
Subject. Before I kick the bucket, need to finish this dumb list while meditating a fire, cause I thought that'd be a fun death. Self-loathing poems in my process, don't need help throwing stones in my complex. I've been showing no signs of progress. I hate myself more, so I'm winning this contest. I'm normally thought I'd be importantly sought after. I'm confusingly sober, I'm normally not. When the voices in my head misinform me a lot, that they'd be supportive and talk. The root of my errors consumed in this terror. I'm usually scared of humans who care about decisions I abuse to be clueless, impaired, dumb, useless, and stare.
Hello.
I ain't gotta lie. I ain't got a job, I ain't got a yacht.
I thought you were a rapper.
I ain't got a lot, I ain't got a guap. I ain't trying to talk.
Your priorities are backwards.
Looking down, trying to feed my ego. When I take a look around and realize
I don't really even like people.
I'm a loner, and now I think my social life is over. I'm a loner, now I know my friendships are all over. I'm a loner, a certified stoner. At least I've been myself, I know I ain't another poser.
Are these abnormal thoughts? I thought it was normal to be a little sorta off. Another sunny day, but my doors are locked. Alone trying to refuel the endorphins I lost. It's important to talk about your pain and conviction before it turns into a contagious addiction. If I create a Mona Lisa, would have painted it different. She'd be holding my severed head, looking strange in a different
way. Wow, this is therapeutic. I always had this anger, but I rarely use it. I used to be labeled impaired and useless. Guess talking about problems is apparently stupid.
Mom would always say, son, you did great. Even though I'd always lose, get my usual place. And I learned how to quit, what a useful trait. Did I win another medal just for losing the game? What a high society, thinking every article in Time wouldn't lie to me. That's like a blacksmith who died from irony. I hide in my home and disguise it as privacy. I'm not a fan of this fascist government. Tactical panic, ruin our minds, still the damage. They know I might have adapted.
Wow, this kid's smarter than I thought.
I ain't gotta lie, I ain't got a job, I ain't got a yacht.
I thought you were a rapper.
I ain't gotta lie, I ain't got a guap, I ain't trying to talk.
Your priorities are backwards.
Looking down, trying to feed my ego. When I take a look around and realize
I don't really even like people.
I'm a loner, and now I think my social life is over. I'm a loner, now I know my friendships are all over. I'm a loner, a certified stoner. At least I've been myself, I know I ain't another poser.
I ain't wanna talk about the pain I've been through. I just wanna be left alone, it's plain and simple. Sitting in my cell and watching out my favorite window. Hope the rain'll hit you, cause I hate I missed you.
Here is part of an interview with the subject just before LSD is to be administered.
My husband is an employee here at the VA, and he told me that they were looking for normal people, and I volunteered.